Hello guys, welcome to the review of the HMS Beagle. Me and Wolf, we're happy to see you here. What a nice dog. Good boy, good boy. That's for Buddy. So guys, let's see now what we have here. This is the Beagle, and let's take a moment to review what I liked and didn't like in this specific build. What I like very much the detail that this ship has for this size. Four lifeboats, you can see them, all four, all beautiful. A lot of details on the deck, along from stern to bow, cannons, lots of ropes, all the sails, everything in detail is very beautiful. That's what I liked a lot. I also liked the coloring, the three lines here, black, white, black. They give the ship something of a class. That's very new, very beautiful. It's a beautiful ship. There's no mistake about that. It's not a model for beginners though. It's an advanced. It has some easy parts like the hull that's too planked. That I hate that. And it has many laser cut pieces, but also it has some pieces that are very hard to create. So, what I don't like about this, first of all, I told you already, it's the double planked hull. That's not a mistake, don't get me wrong, I just don't like it, I prefer single. Second thing that I don't like that the keel and also the rudder was made of plywood. That was a mistake. What I don't like more, I don't like the ladders. Let me see if I can zoom. They are made out of metal. That was a very big mistake. I hated that. What can I say? I'm into detail. That's two things I hate. Three things that I hate. It has cannons on. You can see we have here four. We have also another one over here. So we have cannons. Why have the cannons on board and not let them outside of the gunport holes? It would have more cannons and this model will be enormous. It will be absolutely the best, but no, it has only six cannons over the deck, one in the front of course, and they all concealed. Why conceal the cannons? You can show them, you have gun ports. That is something I don't like. I don't think, I'm not sure if there are some sails missing in the bow. Don't know about that. I'm not 100% sure about that. I didn't like the materials they used for the masts and yards. There should be something different of the wood. Probably African walnut. That's something that I don't like. I don't like having plywood in specific parts, like here. That was a mistake. But in total, this is a very beautiful model and it's worth its money. It's very good, very well built, very detailed, not hard. It's hard, but not that hard. And it's worth its money. So, if you want to beat the Beagle, go ahead, do it. a beautiful model. So guys, thank you very much for watching this review. I will see you soon.